Enjoy some great jazz.
Thank you.
And this next piece is going to feature our awesome little drummer from Tony Holmgren also. This is Mr. Benjamin Gonzalez, and going to do a bassy tune, followed by a mute solo by Isaiah. And this is going to feature our awesome drummer. This is Ben Gonzalez. Going to play a Count Basie tune called Cute. Sierra Middle School in Las Cruces, Luis from Sierra Middle School in Las Cruces, Bobby from El Dorado in Santa Fe, and Levi from Tony Hillerman, and Cameron from Tony Hillerman. So this is our final piece. Thank you so much for having these kids here. It's been a lot of fun to get to work with them. It's a unique opportunity. I told the kids, you will never ever play in this group again with the same kid on your right as the same kid on your left. You'll never play with these kids again. So enjoy this experience. Yeah, a lot of them go to the same school, or they know each other from schools or from other honor ensembles, but you'll never be in this exact situation. So it's a special opportunity. So thank you, Mr. Finn, for inviting me to do this with these kids. It's been a great time. Thank you, parents. I drove just as far as you did. I drove a lot of, how many Las Cruces parents here? Yeah, it was a far drive, right? So we have a 5-hour drive home, and so, you know, thank you, parents, and those of you that only just drove down the street. Who's the closest? Let's see, who drove the closest? You are? You live on campus here at the church?
Close.
Good. So it's a lot of fun. So, you know, we do this for our kids. My son was a drummer in this group last year. And it's a special opportunity. You know, they never get to do this again. So thank you so much. And hopefully you've enjoyed the group. Hopefully the kids have had a good time. Special thank you to you guys. It's been fun. And enjoy these experiences, because it doesn't come back. Right? So this is a piece called Area 51. Some of them think it's about aliens, some of them think it's about the place where the aliens or the extraterrestrial. They asked me if I believed in extraterrestrial, and I said, only when I teach middle school. So here we go. This is Area 51. It's going to feature a bunch of kids. So thanks again. Here we go.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Thank you. again, this is band one. My name is Brad Debs, and it's an absolute pleasure to be here working with these students. On that tune, you heard from Katie from Desert Ridge. You also heard from Ethan down in Las Cruces. You here, Los Alamos. We heard from Jake as well from, don't tell me, Tony Hillerman. And then we heard from Quentin, also from Tony Hillerman, and Ev right here from Los Alamos. How about a round of applause? Solos. both the taking care of the facilities. Thank you so much for. Actually, I had a little surprise, or a correction, I should say. We host at the El Dorado High School. We host the Albuquerque UNM Jazz Festival, and we had that this past weekend. There were 48 bands, middle school and high school, from across the state that participated. And there's a student in this ensemble that received an award. He was not there that night, so somebody else accepted it. But we also had a misspelling on the award, so I'm going to embarrass him right now and get this to him. But for both the outstanding middle school, as part of the outstanding middle school trombone section, as well as the outstanding middle school soloist, I'd like to present these to Dominic Dowdy here from Los Alamos Middle School. set this up, or you know, Mr. Finn set this up for the entire state is a really wonderful experience. And again, like Kevin said, you know, these students will never have this chance to play with this particular ensemble again. The amount of time that they've had together is very limited, and they've put in so much work in such a short amount of time. And being a parent myself, I know the dedication that it takes in raising a kid, and it's the hardest job ever. And for your support and to bring your children to this event and to dedicate this weekend for this particular experience is truly special. So I really appreciate your support for putting this together. And again, to Mike and Victor for helping us out today. Thank you so much. And as well as to all my colleagues up here, the band directors that have helped, and it's a wonderful thing to be able to collaborate and to chat with your friends about your profession and what you do. It's just a great experience. This is my sixth weekend in a row of doing a type of event similar to this, and so I'm pretty drained, but it's been an absolutely amazing experience. I love this community. Every time I come up here, it's just absolutely gorgeous. I'd like to thank my friend too, my friends Neil and Kirsten Bell for all of their hospitality. So we're going to continue and close the concert with a tune entitled Very, Very Good. And we're going to feature Miss Sydney Snowden here on the Barry saxophone. Appropriate title, Very, Very Good. And in addition to Sydney, you'll hear from some other soloists as well. You'll also hear from Maya right here on the Vibes, and she's from Los Alamos. Jake back there again on trumpet from Tony Hillerman. Grace here on the flute from Los Alamos. And Nathan again on the alto. Really want to thank these students. They've been outstanding, and the other group as well. Thank you so much.